Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's Dave's world. That's right, you're in my world. Not nobody else's world. My world. Just because I want you to be welcome in my world while I'm doing this podcast. Welcome to my world. That's where everybody out there on the YouTube users, people. I just want to say that people are subscribing. The YouTubers out there, they're trying to get the do what they do best. And I want to give a shout out to all you Christmas people out there. Christmas Eve is already here. Can you believe this? We've gone through a whole year of 2020. I did a 2-year review videos. I may do another one before New Year's Eve. Until then, I want to say Merry Christmas. This is a Christmas Eve. Remember that. Christmas Eve. Christmas morning is the next day. So there you go. So Christmas Eve is tonight. All you Christmas Eve people out there, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, seriously. Just like Run DMC says in her song. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Remember that song with Run DMC? Well, that's the song I want to sing to you guys. And the jingle jangle of Christmas. The Run DMC song. If you go check Run DMC, they had a Christmas song. And it was a very lengthy song. It was about a 3-minute song about a Christmas song. And they did their version, their rendition of Christmas. And they had some bells, they had some bells in it, they had some Christmas bells, they had everything in the song. So go check it out. Christmas, I forget the song title, but it was Run DMC, it was a Christmas song, and people did like it to this day. I think it was in, I think they recorded in 1988, I'm pretty sure they did. But anyway, it was a Christmas song. And they did their version of Christmas, not nobody else's version of Christmas. You know, remember when kids used to sing little Christmas songs? Well, this is Run DMC's version of their Christmas song. This is their version of it. With Run DMC had their version of Christmas and a Christmas song. And a few people tried to sing the song. They really did. They even went to the karaoke version to it. I can even sing that song for you. I'll do that sometime tonight on New Year's Eve. I'll sing a Christmas song with Run DMC in it. I'll do the not the vocal version, but the instrumental version and the karaoke version to that song. But yeah, it's a very classic song. They did their version of a Christmas song. They did their version of a Christmas song, not like anybody else's Christmas song. But they did their version of what Christmas is like to them, sort of like that. So that's what it was saying. So they did their version of what Christmas is like to them. So yeah, on the song. So like I said, folks, Merry Christmas. This is Christmas Eve. We've gone through a whole year. This year wasn't great to anybody. It was supposed to be the best year on the calendar, but it wasn't due to the pandemic and the coronavirus, whatever you people are saying out there about it. But anyway, due to the coronavirus or whatever it was, I lived through it. I didn't die through it. I don't have the coronavirus. If you're asking me about the coronavirus, I don't have it. 100%, I don't have it. And I know for sure I don't have it because I'll give you the reason, folks. Because I haven't been affected with the virus, so-called, you know, if you guys would say virus. I'm not affected with the virus. I'm pretty sure I'm not. That's why we all lived through the 9/11. Remember, we all lived through the 9/11, through that 9/11 thing. We can live through the coronavirus thing. So remember, folks, the day is still young. As my friends would say, day is still young. We got more time to do what we need to do between 12 o'clock, before 12 o'clock midnight. And that's when everybody goes to bed. I mean, not just me, but everybody. So I'll hang on until 12 o'clock tonight, let you guys all know. And yes, we're going to have a white Christmas. If you're going to do a debate about if it's going to be a white Christmas, it's going to be a white Christmas. Even Big Crosby song would say that. So yeah. And yes, I want to hint on that. So go listen to the White Christmas album with Bing Crosby. He's long gone, he's passed away. Go try the White Christmas song with Bing Crosby's version. It's a very deep voice on it. And everybody listens to that Big Crosby album, the White Album. And it's a very classic album to this day. People still play that album to this day. But it was recorded in 1941, if you can believe that. Recorded in 1941, around the time when Big Crosby was doing all these classic songs. And he was in films, not just singing these songs, but actually being in a film. But that's all I have to say. New Year's Eve tonight, I would appreciate that. I'm just a lone wolf in the midst doing my podcast. I'm a lone person doing my podcast. I don't need anybody to do my podcast. I'm doing it for myself. And I'm here doing it for myself. I don't have any guests, no interviewers, no celebrities in here. We don't have anybody like that. No celebrities, not like Justin Bieber's everybody that's out there in the world. And I can mention names, all the celebrities out in the world, to A to Z, like all the way through the alphabet. And there's many celebrities out there, past and present, of celebrities out there who passed away who are still here today, to this day. Will Smith, if I were to ask you Will Smith is live today, you would flip. He is live today in the year 2020. He is live today. He hasn't passed away, not that I know of. So if you're asking me if Will Smith is alive, he is. How I know this, because he has a YouTube channel. So go to his YouTube channel, type it up, Will Smith. You'll find his videos up in there. And Will Smith, a lot of you know, did a lot of films, a lot of TV shows. Prince of Bel-Air is one of them. With his best buddy. He just did a reunion of his TV show recently. If you guys can call it a reunion, that's great. That's wonderful. I'm so happy. I'm so delighted. If you guys are happy, I'm happy. So it goes both ways on anybody out there. So I'm trying to make everybody happy out there, not to, doom and gloom. It's not all doom and gloom here on my podcast. So I want to wish everybody a New Year's Eve or a Christmas Eve, wherever the case may be. We're in this great time of ours. Just celebrate, we're going to have Christmas this year. Just say to yourself, you're going to have Christmas this year. Yeah, no matter what people say, right? And subscribe, like, and share. Join me, that's me, my podcast. Don't join anybody else. And I'm going to let this go because you guys hear, this is my podcast, not yours out there. So I can mention names, I can mention YouTubers' names out there, like A to Z, all the way to the alphabet. There's a lot of YouTube users out there, tons and tons of users out there, that I can mention names, their YouTube names, like Scriber names. So anyway, I want to say Merry Christmas to Rogue Nation. You people know that. He goes by the name of Rogue Nation on YouTube. And what else? I'm going to give a shout out to everybody I missed out in the alphabet. I'll put a link, as everybody would say, they will put a link. Yeah, I'll put a link in mine. So everybody, just listen up. If you can share those links, just like everybody else say on their YouTube channels, that's great. I would love to share this podcast to you guys. You can hear, you can probably get new information, and you can learn something from me. You can learn something from me, as they say. You can learn something from me. So just bear that with me, folks. We're at Christmas Eve. I wish everybody on the YouTube videos, I know people who have gone out of YouTube and quit YouTube. But I'm still here. I'm going to be on YouTube until there's no YouTube no more. I'm going to be on here no matter if the last person's going to be on YouTube. I'm going to be the last person on YouTube. Just so you know. And who's the last person on YouTube? It's going to be me. Little me. And everybody will be gone out of YouTube. I kid you not. I'm going to make a prediction. If you people like make predictions, I want to make predictions on myself. I'll be the last person on YouTube to be on there before everybody gone on the YouTube platforms. So I'll be the last person out there. I'll be the guy in the dark, or in the dark somewhere. So I'll be in the guy. I'll be the kid in the wilderness somewhere. And yeah, so Merry Christmas to everybody. I wish everybody a Merry Christmas. It's not doom and gloom this year, everybody. It's happy days are coming. Happy days are coming, as my friend once said. Happy days are coming up. Don't put a frown. Always be happy. Smile a lot. Yes, yes, I encourage that, like everybody would say. I encourage that. Yeah, be happy. There's always going to be lighting the end of the tunnel, as they always say. Lighting the end of the tunnel. And the church, always, they always say in church, let there be light, right? Let there be light in the church. Well, there's always light. There's no darkness here. Let there be light, like a light bright. So there you go. So folks, I'm going to see you guys later. Until then, a Merry Christmas Eve and a Happy New Year. I wish you all the best out there, from me to you guys out there. I'm not gonna tell you who the YouTubers out there. They have name recognition. They have name recognition out there. And they got their subscriber base out there. I get it. They got their 4K subscribers, tons and tons of subscribers, thousands and thousands of likes, and viral videos. Don't forget those videos, okay? The viral videos are more important. So you'll never see me with a viral video, ever. I kid you not. So just remember, everybody, just be kind to one another out there. It's going to be great. We're going to get this together. There's a lot of people who passed away to the coronavirus. I get that point. But remember, we all got to be alive through this. We've done it through 9/11. We're going to do it through this one, with the coronavirus. So remember, a year from now, what we're going to look back on this. So remember, guys, I'm here for you, not for me. So I want to wish everybody a New Year's Christmas. I know I'm saying too long. I'm going to get off this podcast, and there's no interviewer here. There's no second, third person here. I'm just little me doing a podcast, so bear that in mind. And I want to wish everybody a Merry Christmas, and really, I got to go, and my days are long gone. My days are long gone. That's it. There's no host here. There's no public assumption, no private assumption. It's just you and me. It's just you and me, baby. You and me. So bear that with my... I'll bear witness of what we're going to say. So the church wants you to be nice to everybody. The church wants you to be nice to everybody. And God will always be there for you. Never forsake you. Okay? I want to be in the church. I want to be a reverend. So there you go, folks. Anyway, my New Year's coming up. It's 2021. We're all ready for that. And I'm so delighted. I'll be celebrating with you guys in New York City one of these days. Until then, ciao.